What's up, attackers? Today is Tuesday, February 4th. I'm Nicole here with your daily MMO news. If you've been watching this show every day, you'll know that we've been talking about SOE almost every episode. Well, today the trend is bucked. Time to get romantic with robots, get seduced by Digimans, and get enchanted by enchanters. Your daily XP starts now. Masthead Studios today revealed information about their upcoming Valentine's Day celebration. If you're like me and will be spending Valentine's Day alone, then at least you'll be able to kick some robot ass in their free-to-play MMOTPS Guns and Robots. Beginning February 10th, a new game mode, which is like a VIP mode you've seen in other shooters, will allow players to rack up credits in order to unlock a Valentine's Day reward, which is a new weapon that charms opponents into feeling completely helpless. A second event, the Heartbreaking Contest, will supply a large amount of credits to the victors. Today, Joymax announced their largest patch in history for Digimon Masters Online. I know you're thinking, yeah, I don't care how large it is, just give us more mounts. Well, that's what you get. The two new mounts include Chaosmon and the Draymon Paladin, both of which are the fastest the game has ever seen. The update also brings new Digivolutions, a new Lucimon Satan Burst mode, and the continuation of the Free Sweets event through February. Lastly, Visionary Realms, the San Diego-based developer headed by Brad McQuaid of EverQuest fame, has announced the latest class for their still-in-Kickstarter MMO, Pantheon, The Rise of the Fallen. The Enchanter is a utility class who is a master of crowd control, a proficient buffer, stunner, mezzer, and charmer. The Enchanter will specialize in assisting groups through stuns and mesmerizing multiple enemies, while also being able to manipulate the behaviors of charmed enemies and commanding them as his or her own. Unfortunately, like all of Pantheon's class updates, no photos can be found, only a symbol of sorts, which is kind of a buzzkill. Thanks for watching the Daily XP. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to MMO Tech Games for daily MMO and MMORPG content. Don't forget to check out our website to get all the details on the stories I just covered, and send us any stories we might have missed via our website, MMOattack.com. See you guys tomorrow. Bye!
With Twitch's bonus movement speed and Leona's ability to dive, Twitch can easily follow up while Leona wreaks havoc on the enemy team.
Let's go ahead and take a look at a few examples of the dynamic duo bringing in a smelly sunshine down on their enemies.
In this first example, we have Leona and Twitch versus Jinx and Thresh. Jinx gets out of position and is caught with a Zenith Blade quickly.
Bye.
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 Gotta give one big one.
Bye.
Do you want to come up here and do it?
No, just...
Bye!